dancing the Argentine Tango. Harry Judd and Aliona Bilan.
2, 3, 4.
It was beautiful, both of you. Okay, Craig, what did you think?
It had authority, dominance, command, control. It was filth, and I loved it.
Craig! Do you want one of your pills?
I had one, darling.
The pink one. Right, okay.
Well, then... I do understand Craig, and I do understand the audience, you know, standing and everything else, because it was a very, very clever routine. But for me, where was the intensity of it? I want to be... The Argentine Tango is about mood. Look, I know, the steps were great, but it's all about the mood of being transported to a club in Buenos Aires, and I didn't feel that. I felt it was all placed, clinical, neat, and... There was no passion, you silly little sod.
Sorry, wash your mouth out.
I do apologise to all and sundry.
With creosote or something. OK, that's enough, Just a moment, Yeah. Hold on.
Sorry.
It's all right, Harry.
Alicia.
I think Len is jet lagged. It was intense, strong, sexy, passionate, incredible control. I've said to you before, you hold your body so well, and that's the exact intensity and strength of body that you needed for that dance. You delivered it. Great job.
Thank you. This
is a lovely choreography.
I tell you what it was. It was moodier than a thunderstorm in the Pampas. Telling you that it was strong, manly, with a mean streak, which is exactly what the Argentine Tango should be about. Your hooks were absolutely the ganchos, by the way, they're called. Perfect. You've never been stronger. You'll never be more attractive.
I should get off quick, okay? A little guarding, Away you go. Come on. What about them?
Hello. Craig loved it. Bruno loved it even more. Wow. And you had Craig and Len arguing over you. What's that like?
Well, it's fun to watch, actually.
It is, isn't it? It is whole of the show.
I mean, as I always say, everyone's entitled to their own opinion. Tonight, I did feel the passion. I really enjoyed that. I think probably my favourite so far.
Well, the audience loved it. You had a standing ovation. Amazing.
And as I said, obviously, everyone's entitled to their own opinion, and obviously I'd respect Len's opinion totally, but I'm just saying I did enjoy that. So.
And three huge lifts. Good to see he's finally putting those guns to good use, Aliona. Good work. Woohoo! Scores are in.
Ladies and gentlemen, the judges have their scores. Craig Revel Horwood.
9.
Len Goodman.
8.
Alicia Dixon.
10.
Bruno Tonio.